Do I think that there are people who have been there too long? Well, you know, Pedro Zapata hasn't been there too long, but he's been way too long for my purposes. We have to rid ourselves of people like Pedro Zapata and Hiram Montserrat and Reverend Diaz, Senator Reverend Diaz, people who don't take their responsibilities either ethically seriously or legislatively seriously. For the last four